is, man. SNE, Two-Face, Zed Recordings, bitch. You know how we're getting down right now. Shit. Is that Weed and Liquor, yeah?
Yeah.
Yo, Weed and Liquor, that's the team. Like Cat Will said, if he ain't got a job or smoking that shit, then I don't know where you've been, what you doing or what you've seen. And true say we stick to the same drinks as the brand though. Have man hot in the scene, hot in the streets. Couple wet as a cat, the arrested on the hottest eats. And that's honestly, honestly, only cause I concealed it well. It's true stories I tell when I'm on the spit, on the beat. It's more than when I spit, cause a nigga turns his back and dishonors me. Cause you could try to follow me, the steps of way header. I'm the future kinda stuck up in the 70s, spitting for a matter of purpose, in a manner for a matter of fact. Yeah, I batter beats. Something like Black Panther, snakes, bent cops and police brutality. Believe me, cuzzy, this is real life, real monopoly. And the dough stay stuck to me, and my niggas they hate on the game like they hate on sodomy. And like Jesus Christ or Betty Patter, they have what they had done to them, straight done to me. Chat shit about me and try cluster tea, I just kick back like, nah, allow it, kiss my teeth. Even though I know niggas still watch over me, I don't mean our rash, but it's still tatted on my chest till my soul leaves and I'm on my deathbed. Yeah, that's what they want from me. Fucking pricks and snakes, they ain't never seen where I've been or what I've done. It's me, SNE. You know that this shit here, it's not for fun. And when it's done, then it's fucking done. So don't talk about the deals I've already won. Prick. Weed and Liquor. Told you before, Zed Recordings. It's here now. We're here now. You understand?
For real.
Shit.